Hi, the following restricted the shit. Fuck it. Viewer discretion is fucked. Fucked. Sup, though.
Kind of lonesome back here.
A little help here. Excuse me.
Dopinder.
Pool. Dead.
Why the fancy red suit, Mr. Pool?
Well, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dopinder, and I'm after someone on my naughty list.
Oh my god!
This was a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a fucking kebab. Surprise! This is a different kind of superhero story. To tell it right, we gotta take you back before I squeeze this ass in his spandex.
Oh, pause.
Mr. Wilson, you've recently been diagnosed with terminal cancer.
We can fight this.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of? I'd say that you sound like an infomercial, but not a good one. Slap chop? More shake weighty? If I never see you again, know that I love you.
When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything.
But you still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave.
Damn.
Oh, come on.
You gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco?
What?
Whatever they did to me made me totally indestructible and completely...
No.
Unfuckable.
You look like the inside of other people's assholes.
I didn't ask to be super, and I'm no hero. But when you find out your worst enemy is after your best girl, the time has come to be a fucking superhero.
Way up Main Street.
Hear the music.
Let's go. Give it to you.
Damn.
You can't allow this, Deadpool.
I don't have time for your X-Men bullshit, Colossus.
Besides, nobody's getting hurt.
That guy was up there before we got here.
I played a lot of roles. Damsel in Distress ain't one of them.
Time to make the chimmy fucking changas.
Have you seen this man?
I never say this. But don't swallow. Did I leave the stove on?
Let's go, give it to you.
Yeah, you're way too much dude for me. That's why I brought him.
Damn.
I mean, that's why I brought her? Oh, no, finish your tweet. So, if that's fine, just give us a second. Go get her, Tiger.
So pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.
Awesome times. Oh.
Wait!
You might
be wondering why the red suit. Well, that's so bad guys can't see me bleed. This guy's got the right idea. He wore the brown pants. Cue the music.
My wording may have been kind of off, but yo, Deadpool is going to, this movie, and quote me on this, is going to be awesome times awesome equals guide. Nope. Slash Deadpool only knows. Right? The reason I like Deadpool, and probably because of what millions and billions of other people love Deadpool, is because he's fucking awesome. Right? He's a fucking badass, and he makes jokes. Come on. Just like Spider-Man, a badass, and he makes fucking jokes. Oh my god, and Ryan Reynolds, I think he's gonna make the perfect cast for Deadpool. This Deadpool, not that one in X-Men Origins. Or, no, this one looks damn near fucking perfect, just like the comics. So... oh my god. He's like, he told Colossus, he said something like, don't give me that X-Men bullshit. Yo, this shit's going to be fucking awesome. And I can't wait until it comes out. So until then, how do y'all feel about this movie? Do y'all feel like how I feel? Do y'all feel how I feel? All right. Keep it cool. Keep it classy. And I love you. Stay happy, my family, and Merry Christmas. Because it is December 25th as I am making this video. So if some reason you come across this video and it's May 6th, 2016, and you're looking at this video, it's Christmas as I am making this video. So yeah, I didn't want y'all, you know, confused or whatnot. So yeah, I love you.